Rick Sanchez, I've heard a lot about you.
I've been looking for you, Pharaoh. And I need that Millennium puzzle to find Prime Rick. You're going to lose, Pharaoh.
Let's duel!
Sweet. I summon Pickle Rick in attack mode. Next, I'll place two cards face down and end my turn.
Why would you summon such a weak monster in attack mode?
Why don't you attack me and find out?
Careful what you wish for. I play the magic card, Dark Magic Curtain. By paying half of my life points, I'm able to special summon the Dark Magician from my deck. Come forth, my loyal servant!
What a waste of life points.
Dark Magician! Attack Pickle Rick! Dark Magic Attack!
I activate my trap card. And a pickle. Whenever Pickle Rick level 1 is attacked, you can sacrifice it to special summon Pickle Rick level 3.
Your monster is still not strong enough. Dark Magician, proceed.
I activate Morty's Mind Blower. This gives Pickle Rick memories of his assassin days. Now he remembers some serious kung fu. This increases Pickle Rick's attack power by 1500 until the end of this turn.
Oh no!
Attacking me with your Dark Magician was a mistake, Pharaoh. Thanks to my magic card, my monster is stronger.
My Dark Magician!
That's what happens when you fuck Pickle Rick. That was capoeira, not kung fu.
Rick, this duel is far from over. I have my faith in the heart of the cards.
Oh yeah,
you... Perhaps it's time I teach you some manners. I activate the magic card double summon, allowing me to normal summon twice in the same turn. Because of the Dark Magic Curtain card I play, the monsters can only be set face down.
Fucked yourself there, didn't you?
The Dark Magician Girl is the key to my next combo.
I set one monster face down, and immediately tribute it to set another.
This guy clearly doesn't know my special ability.
I set one card face down, and end my turn.
You should just give me the Millennium Puzzle now and save yourself from humiliation.
Rick, you underestimate me. You will regret it.
I activate the equipped magic card, Laser Cannon. This gives Pickle Rick an extra 1,000 attack points. With Laser Cannon, this special effect activates. If he attacks a monster in defense position, its defense becomes zero. Pickle Rick, attack his face down card.
I activate the trap card, Mirror Force.
Shit. Oh yeah. Wait, what the fuck just happened? Damn it!